name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Inspiration. Father John has ardent concern for the endangered souls, for the homeless, and for the ex-prisoners, drove him on relentlessly to establish many charitable institutions, and above all, to form two religious communities, Missionaries of St. John the Baptist and Sisters of St. John the Baptist and Mary the Queen. Living Word. The Lord stood by me and gave me strength, so that through me the message might be fully proclaimed, and all the Gentiles might hear it. So I was rescued from the lion's mouth. Reflection. Father John Howe had great concern for the homeless and ex-prisoners. So he established many charitable institutions and two religious communities to continue the works of mercy for the homeless, hungry and naked. Father John Howe was an icon of compassion and mercy. We too are called to be icons of compassion and mercy. If we look around us, we find so many people who are homeless and struggling for their lives. Do we have a generous heart to help them? Let us also feel one with Father John Howe and do whatever is possible to those who need our help. If you count your blessings, you will see how others live in such abject misery. Lord, help me to bring your compassion and mercy for the people for whom I work. Our faith in Christ, who became poor and was always close to the poor and the outcast, is the basis of our concern for the integral development of society's most neglected members. Sirs, Pope Francis.